Hi, welcome back. And this episode is a little bit different than the last. And now we have not a classic computer, we have something different. We have a Sega Mega Drive Mini. It's not classic, it's a new technology. It's for people they had one back in the day and want to play the old games, but want not the issues of the old machines, not to repair, only play. So let's see what's inside.
So here's the box and let's open. There we have USB cable. A controller, also with USB. An HDMI cable. The manuals. The manual. A second controller. And last but not least, the Mega Drive Mini. So it's a nice emulation. It looks similar to the original. On the back we have the USB micro port for powering, an HDMI port, and on the front two USB ports for the controllers. So, and we have 40 games built in, so we don't need any SD cards or modules or something else. So let's hook up and play a little bit. So we hooked it up and now let's see, put it on. Choose a wire, then it comes to the menu, and there are 40 classic games on it, and you have this proper menu where you can choose the cover of this game. So there are a lot of important games on it. So there was Sonic the Hedgehog, Echo the Dolphin, Streets of Rage, the three parts of Mega Man, Golden Eggs, Alex Kidd, Space Harrier, Alder Beast, Golden Ghost, and they are all playable, good playable. This controller is very handy and functions very well. So let's see, in the menu there are this fancy music, so let's test some games. Thank you. So let's try another game. So let's try Gunstar Heroes. A lot of games make a lot of fun, so to every game you have the year that the games come out, and a little prescription of the game, how many players. So that's it.
If you look for a proper game console there where you can play your old games without repairing, restoring and making some with the old technique, you can choose some of this small pieces. There are also some available with the SNES and NES and so on. So it makes a lot of fun to play with this Mega Drive Mini, so you can play old games. You don't have to struggle with the old machines, and yeah, that's for now. So if you like, then make a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. And so we see at the next video. Bye.